was so obvious. Deep inside, I always knew. I just needed the silence around me to hear what I was feeling. It took me a while to realize how much I loved Ryan. I'd been alone and sad for so long, I'd forgotten what it was like to love someone. We traveled as far away as we could. I had to learn to love again. To put my trust in someone, to stop fighting and running away. In short, I had to learn to live. Ryan and I never talked about it again. As if it all never happened. As if the other side didn't exist. As if it could never come back into our lives. See things at night. Terrifying things. I tell myself it's only nightmares, but I know it's not true. Once Pandora's box is open, it can never be closed again. No. It's not nightmares. I've died twice already. I'm not afraid of death anymore. Next time, I'll kill everyone.
My God, I was so afraid I lost. There's no telling what we'll find out.
How much time do we have?